Integration test should be a straight-up blast today.